Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to do some more Lost Alpha with me. So, right now I'm still after some documents in Yantar. And the main trouble here is that I don't remember where have I found the documents that I have already found. When have I found the documents that I have already found? Nor do I remember the earlier games in that regard. So it's like, yeah, I know I have a bunch of them. That's a good early morning shit. I think they are coming from where I am going. Oh, piggies! Piggies to the rescue. Maybe. Oh, no. Where the fuck is he? No, wait. I need the heart because I need to know where they went. Yoink. What do you mean there's no extra ammo? Where am I supposed to get my ammo then? Ah, oh, fuck, I forgot to sell the smoke grenade. Okay. Let us continue. So this is like Zima Green. That I have actually checked all these houses, but I'm double checking them again because I can't trust myself. My memory is shit, you know? Also, the last time I came through here, I was coming from the other side. It was dark and I was drunk. Also, last time my main agenda was to find those loners. basically to get to a safe point. So I didn't did a little too much. Oh my. Okay, trailer. Just a sunspot. The weather cycles and sunboxes are really something else. This is one thing that I should. Oh, okay, good. I should give my huge compliments to. And maps, of course. I mean, even the people who don't really like Lost Alpha like Lost Alpha maps. There is that. Now, I don't remember if I have been to this this pump thingy. I know I searched the other one, the one that's near the hangar. But it looks like if there was something here, I have already grabbed it. Oh, electricity! Let's double check the duty house as well. Whoa, the sun looks weird today. I have used this sort of gutter to get to the roof, and I will do it again. Why one day. Oh, I think there might be a much easier way. There you go. Also, let's save, because I'm not sure if you're supposed to go to this attic or not. Well, looks like it's explorable. Also, since Yantar map is one of the older maps, again, it's more tested than, let's say, the road, old road. Okay, quick double check of this house. Oop, oop, oop. Nobody's burning documents. Come to think, this house kinda looks similar to how the Freedom Base looked in Old Road, in the sense that it's in the sense that it seems like a new base, like they have moved in here not too long ago. Attack them bandits. Or maybe let's sneak in. Uh-oh. We're good-ish. Of course, I have put myself into a very awkward position again. Okay, yes, grenades, please. Oh my god, it worked. It actually worked. Oh, the Chimera is here. Oh yeah. I think I will let the Chimera run its course. Where is it? I wanna see the carnage. hope it doesn't hop on the roof. Is there just one or two? I think it's two. So. Also, it appears that the zombie fight are up and active. Okay, I can't seem to squeeze into this attic. Guys, the bandits are over there. Do your thing. Oh. Oh, that is a very old cadaver. Are you shooting at me or at the camera? I think at the camera. Oh. I think I need to throw in a few bullets as well. What's up with you, Duty? You're just gonna stand there? Okay, I think it is time to deploy the scope. Inside the house. I have definitely figured out where I am at this point. Yep. And I think they have killed both chimeras. Oh, I can shoot you through here, can't I? one of them is somewhere over there, but I don't know where. Where is he? Can't see where he's shooting from. Oh, bleeding. Bleeding needs to be stopped. Oh, there's one. Clever. That's some good tactics right there. Yes, little boar, this way. Here's some good fighting this way. Oh, okay then. What is that noise? It's kind of like the ambient noise on a loop. Okay, somebody's over there. Whew. Manual save him. Alright, I think I will need to be bold and show myself. Is this all? I doubt it, but who knows. Oh! Hungry are we? I think I'm gonna risk coming down. Let's take the scope off. Oh, I think I know what the noise is. It's the zombie fight, of course. Somewhere, somehow. Whoa! Oh. Shit! There is always one more bandit. Alrighty then. So, I know that there is one bandit somewhere nearby. I think it was like right here, maybe? I should drop down from this side and check through the windows. These chimera look weird. They have these naked patches, like hairless, pigmentless. Oh no, not you guys. Oh, what do you want? Where are you coming from? I'm gonna just keep the hot. Oh, you're there. From this side, right? Oh, there you are. Okay. Whew. Can I loot now, finally? Okay, that one over there is a zombie fight. Oh, and I need bandages. So again, I'm gonna grab a lot of shit and then sort it. Not a good time, dude. There is of course always the matter of possible reinforcements, because I seem to remember walking into or like clearing one or other stronghold and then new squads are coming in from other maps. Okay, no documents in this house. Shit! Walk in here, then I will be waiting. Okay, I think my backside is covered. think he's probably taking a sort of flanking maneuver around the car shack, maybe? The magic of reloading can always set the NPCs on a completely new path, so who knows? This sort of waiting. Left. Well, not left, but went a different way. No. Also, I might not be able to spot him through the window because he might be sneaking like around the base of the wall. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna try to run for it. Oh, there was one, okay. Here's an idea. I'm gonna run to where I used to be. Save here. And then circle into the village from one open end. drop this here for later. Because if I can move fast and nimble, then I can draw out all sorts of bad occasions. Later. I didn't kill him. In fact, I think he might have been killed by the zombies or something. I see him over there, maybe, or maybe not. I can see the dog. But oh, okay, here's the bandit. And it's a grade off now. Okay, so yes, it is very likely that there is again one last bandit somewhere, but I'm gonna go and loot now. It's a big village, so that's the one who killed me from that direction before. It's probably in the other basement hole. Oh no, I think he's behind me somewhere. Let's see, let's make some smoke. I'm gonna try to make it out of the village perimeter again. Oh! Odin. Bandages. Let's make it even further from the village. Get him, or wait, I think I was shooting at the zombie fight. Shit. Or maybe he went inside the shack. Need to draw him out, but at the same time, shit. Alrighty. I think I'm gonna collect all the doodads that I might want to keep and or sell here. Oh, this one I do not want to keep. Nor this. Hello. Let this to be my little looting base. Think that all of this is for nothing. All I wanted was just to look around in the village. I mean, I could have asked, and you guys, if you would have said yes, I would have just checked everything and left, you know. Come on. Should be able to get through this window. And at the moment, I'm not even looking at the other loot. I'm only just checking for papers. got from there. Maybe another chortik. Not gonna touch these crates for now. Funny, I don't remember the I don't remember the bandit village ever being this big. Somehow. Oh, wait, this is where I came from, yeah. Somehow I only remember the one kind of sector of it. And I'm not sure if it was rebuilt. Or with added, added buildings and stuff. Or if I just don't remember much of those explorations. I don't know. All is possible. Oh no. The weather is changing. Okay, here's the level edge already. So far. Is there one more house here? Yep. Just checking beforehand. Aww. One was here. Well, this isn't one of mine for sure. I think this is either Chimera's doing or the pigs who were attacking the village or something. Okay. Oh no! Oh, this house would have worked here. Okay. There, I guess. I guess that if there's anybody else left in this village, I will hear that soon, because they will be looking for shelters as well. this explains the weather. It's almost over, so... Yep. Oh, wow. I will just leave them here for the moment. Okay, so I think I only have a few houses to check. I think. At least only a few there. Let's see, okay, bus stop. Chop chop. Did I check this already? That's the problem with a typical project, is that you can sort of... Yeah, I think I checked this one. Is that you kinda get the feeling that you've already been there all the time, because the basic elements repeat. This one looks a little bit more fancy than the others. Okay, I guess somebody's body is over there. Wait, what is it? Like a backpack? search it. Actually, let's switch to shotgun again. Shotgun. This house was fancier than the others. Okay, just a few left. Oh, so there's nothing up here. Okay. Are you telling me there are absolutely no papers in this whole village? This is an outrage. That's point one and point two, so where are they? Okay, this might very well be the last house I checked, so yeah, I failed to find any papers after all this. Anywho, I'm ending the episode here, and I'm gonna do a double check extra sweep on my own, and if I find anything, then I will add it to the next episode. But for now, thank you very much for watching. I will see you some other time. Bye!